fuck me.
Now you're about to go 120 miles an hour at 400 feet.
I've like skydived, but oh, this good. Is different.
Oh yeah.
This is like skydiving backwards.
A little bit. It's like racing a car with nitrous.
Okay, that was apparently 50%. This is 100%. And my girlfriend's not watching because she thinks I'm gonna die. She actually asked me for the car key. In case I splat. She doesn't want to see it.
Alright, here we go in 5, 4, 3.
Whoa! Holy shit! Oh my god, it definitely shot up a lot higher. We actually went higher than the poles. Wow! It doesn't stop. Oh, rock and roll. That's a good gimmick, actually. Shoot it at 50%, get 10 bucks more for the full ride.
We do it in case people pass out. So if they pass out at 50, then we won't put them on at 100.
Yeah. That's a good call.
It's a tolerance
thing. I love watching the videos online when people pass out and they're like, it was great when they hit the ground. So does that one put you upside down?
No. Well, it does, but like not for a very long time.
So you're spinning though. You're going around and you're spinning. Wow. Yeah, I just had dinner like an hour and a half ago. I'm not sure if it's digested or not.
Well, you can experience it twice.
Alright, how are we doing?
We're doing good. Made of steel, made of steel.